Hello everyone. Saturday the 19th of September 2015, 06:55, British summertime. We are in autumn. It's a little misty. You can't see the mountain. It's not unpleasant. It's quiet. I'm off to Newport. Car is going to be full of crashed into walls, rugby balls and rugby fans. Possibly Newport as well. Bay's leg has been dug up by Dŵr Cymru, Welsh water. That could be a bit of an issue. Anyway, twit. Purgecast. Windows Weekly. What the Tech. Business Daily. Daily Tech News Show with Tom Merritt. Oh yeah, and lots of fine ales. Looking forward to fine ales. And the odd coffee. Okay, I'm good for the bus. Just about see the bridge in the distance. It is autumn, and I'm coping. Gotta check what time WH Smith's opens. There is a reason, actually two. And here we start. Coffee first. No bar open till 8 o'clock. Number one, and this is out of the fridge and I thought I did the lot. This is Amber Lager by Point. Stevens Point Brewery, 4.7% alcohol by volume. It is amber. It smells a little bit yeasty. Sort of a malty finish. Not very bitter at all. As lagers go, lager drink this one like that. It's completely different. It's okay actually. B+. Fresh, it's chilly, but it's nice. I wonder if there's a curry sale here. Oh yeah, there was one in the Windsor Toss. We might go back. Issues with the Wi-Fi. I think this might end. Nice bit of carpet, Mr. Manning. I know you're going to leave. Swansea Way, Mumbles Brewery, Mumbles Mile, 4% alcohol by volume, session bitter, amber. I'm saying that's citrusy, lemon, sharp, B+. The Rugby World Cup's on, so there's bound to be a beer with a pun in it. This is Lovely Tackle by Brecon Brewing. Love-hate relationship. I'd really like their beers, but they're very ordinary. 3.7% alcohol by volume, session ale. Well presented. No aroma, but my nose is rubbish. I don't say nothing special, but nothing really special. This B plus, this could be about, you know. A lamb. And the lamb. Okay, it's a boss glass. But still. This is from Castles, brewed in Monmouthshire. Never had anything from them before. This is White Knight, 4.1% alcohol by volume, an American pale ale. American hops and gently hopped. I'm going to give it a B++ because it's subtly plenty of hops. You know, it's good. Oh, I already want to go to sleep. I need some chips. to Spiti Station. The fish, but it's chips. Post chips, a lamb. No, the pen and wig. Oh, and casks are central. It's spicy. Bit too spicy for me, but a solid ale, B+.